Hey everyone, so yesterday we worked on receiving the ball on the half turn, making a move, taking a shot. Now you're going to receive a ball from, it's going to come back at you. I'm using two cinder blocks, but maybe you can use your mom or dad, brother or sister, just bounce that ball back to you, just like a center forward in a real game. Yeah, have fun, practice hard.